June 11, 2018, here at Coweta County Animal Services. We are so happy to have you back for another exciting episode of the Adopt a Pet Show. My name is Kate Brogan, and I'm so happy to be with you here today because we have so many wonderful adoptable pets for you to check out. We've got cats and dogs who are looking for their forever homes, and trust me, I think you could be the one who makes their life complete. It's summertime, folks, which means that there's a lot of energy, a lot of beautiful weather, and who better to share that with than a brand new pet for you and your family. Now, before we get started, I do want to make you aware that today is our volunteer Claudia's last show with us. Now, for those of you who are regular viewers, you will know Claudia and her daughter Carolyn as tireless advocates for especially the cats here in Coweta County. Claudia, her husband Martin, and their daughter Carolyn will be moving to Pennsylvania, and while it is our loss, it is definitely Pennsylvania's gain. I'm sure they'll be working just as hard with the adoptable pets up there. But Claudia has been here for many years. I'm sure you'll recognize her, folks, from adoption events, from the show, from places around town. And I've got to tell you, we'll miss her very, very much. So if you see Claudia before she leaves, please give her a thank you for all she's done for us. Now, without further ado, let's meet today's pets. Our first guest today is the famous Cindy Clawfer. Folks, you may remember this beautiful model from previous episodes. She is stunning. She is a domestic short hair tortie. She's got some beautiful coloring here if you check her out. She's got some magnificent orange coloring here and a beautifully freckled face. Cindy is approximately 5 to 7 years old, but your vet can give you more information. She is a sweet little girl who's been waiting since April for her forever home. And she hears all those dogs, folks, but she's not scared. Cindy here is a perfect lap cat for you if you're interested, and I'm sure she'd love to stare into your soul with those beautiful green eyes. She was found as a stray from Thompson Morris Road. She did not have any tags, and we were unable to scan for a chip, but she's a curious little girl who's ready to start the rest of her life with you. So if you're interested in bringing this model home, please come on in. Check out Kitty Condo C15, Miss Cindy Clawford. From down here on the floor, let's welcome Harry. Harry is a beautiful, gentle giant, but I gotta tell you, he is a little bit shy. This is not the best environment for him. The best environment for Harry would be at home on the couch, snuggling and watching Netflix with you. Harry is a beautiful brindle-colored terrier mix. He is approximately 2 years old. He is heartworm positive, but folks, that is easily managed with help from NCHS and your local vet. We can help you get information about how to manage this issue, and we'll help you get medication to get Harry back on the right track. Now, Harry has been in here since March 13th, and that's my birthday, folks, so you know he's a lucky dog. He was found as a stray from Minix Road. He did wear a faded red collar, but had no chip or tags. If you believe Harry is yours, please come on in and pick him up. And if you want Harry to be yours, same thing, come on in. He's so excited, folks, just he's not showing it yet because he's a little bit shy. He needs someone like you to help him get out of his shell, just like we're doing here. So if you're interested in this beautiful brindle male, come on in and check out Harry. He is residing in B4, just waiting for his forever home and someone to love him. Folks, come on in and meet Harry. Let's welcome shy girl Lenora today, folks. This beautiful white and gray Siamese mix is about 2 years old. Now, she did come in with her kittens, who are also here and available for adoption. But after going through birth, you know that she just deserves to be pampered and loved. So we're hoping that's where you come in, folks. Could you be the one to take Lenora home and give her a beautiful life? She is so sweet, folks. She's just exploring and looking everywhere. She is a little bit stressed out. You're gonna see she's got a little mark on her nose because she's been trying to get out of her little kitty condo, just trying to meet you. Now, she is, as I mentioned, a Siamese mix. She's got that classic white fur with the darker ears, and she's got the darker tail as well. She's got some beautiful gray down her back, and she is just so cuddly. She was found as a stray from Tinica Way with her kittens, as I mentioned. She did not have a chip or any ID. She's trying to get out and see you. Isn't that right? She's helping here with our volunteer Claudia. She's helping market herself as a curious little girl. So if you're interested in 2-year-old Lenora, you can come find her in C16. That's her kitty condo number, and she is so excited to finally get the life she deserves off the streets and in your arms. Folks, this is Lenora. This bundle of love and energy right here is Martin. Martin is a black and brown brindle German Shepherd mix, and he is just so excited to be here, folks. He is approximately 5 to 6 months old, and that's why he has so much energy. Our volunteer Ritu here calls him the tornado. Martin would do great in a family with a big old yard and some children to play with because he's got that energy that he just loves to show off. Martin is a stray from Coweta Herd Road, where he was found with no collar and no ID. He's been here since April, and he's looking for a forever family, hopefully one, like I mentioned, with a big yard with a fence for him to run and let all that puppy energy out. He is great with children and adults, and he loves to just circle around you folks and show how much he loves you. So if you're interested in this beautiful baby boy, Martin, you can come on in and check him out in B8. He's here and loving, and he is ready to come and get you. So folks, come in and snap him up. He's gonna be a hot ticket. Come on in and check out Mr. Martin. All you history buffs out there, meet Tabigail Adams, named after a former first lady. Beautiful Tabigail here is a gray and white tiger stripe kitty, and she is just beautiful, folks. She is a domestic short hair. She's approximately 3 years old, although your vet can tell you more. She's a little bit of a shy girl, but she just opens up when she's with our volunteers. She is so sweet and so loving, and she is so ready for a home. She's been waiting here, again, since March 13th. Lucky day, I'm telling you. She is waiting here for her forever family. She'd like to be in a place that's a little more calm, maybe with some older residents or with someone who does not have young children because she's a little bit of a shy girl, like I said. She is so stunning. She's got this beautiful tiger pattern, and then if our volunteer Claudia will turn her around, she's got a beautiful white belly. She is just so stunning, and I'm shocked she's still here because look at this sweet, sweet face. Now, if you're interested in Tabby, her kitty condo number is C20, and I'm sure you will be because she is a sweetheart who just loves to snuggle. So if, like I said, you're a history buff and you're looking for a first lady in your life, come on in and check out Tabigail Adams. This smart boy is Erwin, and he already knows some tricks, and he is so excited to show off for you. Erwin is a black and white Labrador Retriever mix. I know you're thinking he looks mostly black, but look at this sweet little nose on him. He's got some beautiful white markings. He is approximately a year and a half old and so clever. He is doing all of his tricks for our volunteer Ritu. Yes, you are, and he's getting so distracted by my attention over here. But trust me, this is one clever dog. Erwin is a Labrador Retriever mix, as I mentioned before, and he's been here since mid-March, and he's ready to go home and be with a family who can appreciate him and all of his tricks. You just saw him do a little shake. He can do sit, he can do jump, he can do it all. So if you're looking for an energetic fella who's already got some training in him, you can come on in and check out Mr. Erwin. He is such a love, and he's got so much energy. So if you've got time and energy to devote to him, Erwin is your boy. He is in condo number B18, where he's just waiting for someone to romp around with him, just like our volunteer Ritu is doing right now. He is so smart, he just wants to do all of his tricks. Look at him giving paw without even a treat. I know, you're so excited.
Good
you're
boy.
So excited.
Can you see?
He is a special, special boy who is ready for you. So come on in and grab him up before someone else does. He is ready for you in B18. This is Erwin. Our loyal viewers will know that black cats are my weakness, and Mr. Murph here is no exception. He is a beautiful black domestic long hair. He is approximately 8 to 10 months old, and he's been here since mid-May. Now, if you look at Murph, he is beautiful, and look at him. He's got a little scar on his face, which just means he has a story to tell you. Now, scars are souvenirs that are well earned, and I'm sure that Murph is ready to put his past behind him and be the snuggle bug he's always meant to be. Now, he is beautiful, long black hair, as I mentioned, and our volunteer Claudia has been brushing him thoroughly, and just to make him look beautiful and shiny like he does right now. Like I said, he's about 8 to 10 months old, and he was found as a stray from Walton Woods Drive, where he was scanned but had no collar and no ID. So he's just waiting to be your forever baby, and hopefully you can help him heal from the scars of his past and start a new life with you. Now that is, if I don't take him first, because as you know, I love those black kitties, and I'm sure you will too. This guy is a snuggle bug. He is such a love who's just been waiting for his forever people. So if you're interested in a low-key guy, come on in and check out Murph. He's hanging out in Kitty Condo C28, and he's just giving googly eyes to Claudia here. Now I'm sure he'd rather be hanging out with you at home, just sitting on your lap like this and giving you his lovey-dovey eyes. So please come on in and check out Murph. If you want to experience true puppy love, come and meet Eric. This beautiful 4-month-old terrier mix is all about the kisses. He is such a sweet boy, and he is ready to be your pup. Eric is a beautiful brindle and white. He's got a really interesting pattern here. He's got some beautiful brindle on his face, and then like a little white area, and going back to some brindle. It's a very unusual color combination, and I am loving it. And Eric is loving getting all the pets here. He is trying to jump right through the camera and meet you, his new mom or dad. Now he is here since May 18th, where he's just been waiting patiently and excitedly for his new family. He has got that puppy energy, folks, and if you hear, he's making his little puppy noises. He is in A3, where he's waiting for his forever family, who's gonna love him and let him love on you. He was given puppy kisses just before we started rolling, and I'm sure he wants to give them to you as well. Now, Mr. Eric here was found as a stray from Hospital Road. He was microchipped, folks, so if this is your pet, please come on in and get him. And if you want him to be your pet, I know, we're talking about you, Eric. If you want him to be your pet, please come on in and take a look at him. He is, like I said, a beautiful brindle baby who is just waiting for someone to love. And look at those kisses, folks. He is such a beautiful, happy boy, and he is ready to be sitting in your arms. So come on in, check out A3 Eric. We have another celebrity here with us, my friends. This is Bing Crosby, and our loyal viewers will remember him from previous shows. We have featured him before, and I've got to tell you, I am shocked no one has come to get him because he is that classic orange tabby. He is beautiful and loving, just like the tabbies are wont to be. Now, he is approximately 7 months old. He is a sweet, sweet guy who's making his googly eyes at Claudia here. He was found as a stray from Willie Parks Road, where he was scanned and he had no collar and no ID. He's hanging out in Kitty Condo C3, but he'd rather be hanging out in your arms, laying in the sun on your porch, hanging out under your couch, all those things that a cat just deserves to do. Bing here is a special boy, like I mentioned. He's having a little bit of trouble with anxiety here, so he's taking it out on his poor tail. And I'm sure that will be resolved as soon as he's in a home where someone can love him and give him the assurance that he needs, that he is their forever friend. And like I mentioned, orange cats tend to be the sweetest of the sweet. And if you're interested in a beautiful boy who is just gonna love you forever, come on in and check out Bing. He is a dilute tabby, he is a domestic short hair, and he is ready to be yours. So come on in and meet Bing Crosby in C3. This will be a short interview because we've interrupted Mr. Quigley from his playtime. This is Wiggly Quigley here. He is a Shepherd Lab something mix. And he is so excited.
I know, okay, I know. You're okay.
It's okay. You're okay.
It's okay.
He's a little upset with us because we took him out of the yard where he was playing and running around like the 3-month-old puppy he is. He is a beautiful tan fellow with a little bit of black on his little snout here. He is, like I said, approximately 3 months old, and he's got that puppy energy. He was found as a stray back in May from Raymond Road, where he was scanned but had no collar and no ID. He's an A19, but he'd rather be out in the yard with you. If you've got the time and energy to devote to a rambunctious puppy, then Quigley could be the guy for you. Now I guess we gotta say goodbye to him because he wants to go right back out to the yard and play. But if you're interested in meeting this guy, come see A19 Quigley. Say hello to Caruso. You have met him before. He is our beautiful big old boy. He is a beautiful, like I said, beautiful short hair. He is white and gray with a little bit of a brindle pattern on him, and he is a chatterbox. He loves to just talk and talk. Now, folks who are familiar with our show have seen him before, and remember that he does take a little bit to warm up to people. He can be shy at first, but give him a little bit of time to come out of his shell, and he is a love. Now, Claudia has spent a lot of time with him earning his trust, and I'm sure that with the proper amount of time, you'll be able to earn his trust too. He is a sweet boy who's at least a year old. Your vet can give you more information. He's been here since the beginning of March, folks, so you know he's been waiting for a really long time for his forever family. Now, when you come in, he might be a little shy, but that's okay. Give him some time. Let him warm up to you. Let him trust you, and you will have a friend for life. Caruso is in C8, but he'd rather be just lounging on a couch, on a blanket, in your lap, where he's going to tell you all about himself once he gets opened up. He's a chatterbox, like I mentioned. So if you're interested in a sweet, sweet boy who's going to be your forever pal, come on in and check out Caruso. And best news, he's already been fixed, folks. So if you see this little boy on your screen and you fall in love with him, you can take him home today, and we certainly hope that you do. We will see him in C8, and hopefully that's the last time we'll see him because he'll be in your home with you. Come on by and pick up this long timer. This is Caruso. This little fella has his robber's mask on, and let me tell you what he's been arrested for. It's stealing your heart. This is Opie, and he is a beautiful white and black speckled terrier mix. He is the cutest thing, folks. Look at his beautiful eyes that are highlighted by his own little panda bear circles. He is so curious. He wants to know everything that's going on, and I'm sure he'd be happy to meet you, so come on in. He's an A8. Where he's waiting for you. He's at least a year old, and he's been here since April, so he's been waiting quite some time for his forever family. Look at this little panda bear face. How could you resist beautiful Opie? Now, he was found as a stray from Cedar Creek Road, where he was wearing a green collar. He was scanned but did not have any ID. Is Opie yours? Come on in and pick him back up. I'm sure he's missing you. Would you like Opie to be yours? Great news. Come on in. He is ready to go as soon as he's fixed. And gotta tell you, you're gonna fall in love with this boy just as I have. So if you're interested in a beautiful speckled boy with a little bandit's mask on who's ready to steal your heart, come on in, check out A8 Opie. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe, and you have eeny, meeny, miny, and moe. These beautiful babies are Lenora's kittens. You met her earlier in the show, and we told you we had her babies. Here they are. They are so, so sweet, folks. They are 2 males and 2 females. They were found with their mom, Lenora, on Tinica. Now, they are technically tiger babies, but look at all these variations we have here. We have some beautiful coloring from a tuxedo to a tabby to a gray tiger to another tabby. Lots of options here, folks. They are approximately 6 weeks old, but your vet can give you more information. They've been here since the end of May with their mommy, like I said, and they are so sweet. How can you resist a pile of kittens? The answer is you can't. So So come on in and check out Eeny, Meeny, Miney, and Moe. Now, folks, as I mentioned before, this is our volunteer Claudia's last show, so we want to take the time to say thank you and tell her how much we appreciate her.
Thank you.
And what can you tell us, what is your favorite time about volunteering with us? What's been the best experience?
I really like the challenge to transform not adoptable kittens or cats to adoptable cats and kittens so that they can find a home. Because it sometimes it just takes a couple words and some nice gestures and, you know, some treats to show them that humans are not that bad, so.
And Claudia has had many, many success stories. We call her the old man whisperer. She takes all the old grumpy males and turns them into the kittens they once were. So we will miss you, Claudia. Thank you for your years and years of work with us. And we wish you the best in your new home. And we know that the kittens and cats of Pennsylvania will be lucky to have you.
Thank you.
Folks, come on in. Check out Eeny, Meeny, Miney, and Moe. And if you see Claudia before she leaves, tell her thank you for her years of hard work. Our last guest for you today, my friends, is Hickory. He is a beautiful terrier mix. He's a little bit shy, but I know with the right person or family, he will come right out of his shell. He is beautiful, black brindle and white, and he's got a sweet little puzzle piece on his nose. Could you be the missing piece for this little friend? Come on in and check him out and see. He's an A4, but he'd rather be with you lounging around on a lazy Saturday. Now, Mr. Hickory is about 2.5 years old, but your vet can confirm and give you more information. He was found as a stray from Corinth Road, where he was scanned but had no collar and no ID. He's been here since mid-May, so he's been waiting some time for you, his forever family. He is a sweet, quiet boy who just wants love and attention, and I'm sure if you're the person who's going to give him that, he will love you forever. He is so, so darling. Just a quiet little guy who wants to relax with you on the couch or out in the sun. If you're looking for a restful little buddy who's gonna sit with you while you read or watch TV, this is him, folks. This is Mr. Hickory. Come check him out in A4, and again, his name is Hickory. That concludes another exciting episode of the Adopt-A-Pet Show. We're so happy to have had you with us this week, and we hope that you'll come on in and meet your next forever friend. Thank you, as always, to Newling for partnering with us and sending us the world's best camerawoman, Laura. Now, a couple of announcements. We just recently had a spirit night. We wanted to thank you for coming out and showing your support to these wonderful animals. As always, we are looking for donations. Any new or gently used leashes, collars, blankets, towels, lint rollers. Anything that you can donate to make our staff, volunteers, and animals just a little more comfy is always appreciated. Now, as you all know, we have adoptions for NCHS Saturdays and Sundays at the PetSmart in Newnan, so we hope to see you there. You'll find many animals that have not had the chance to be featured on our show, so if you're looking for a variety, come on in and check us out. My name is Kate Brogan, and as always, it's my pleasure to host the Adopt-A-Pet Show. We'll see you next week. Bye!